Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So, let's see, parade today is in Josemeto. Alright, so let's do some scanning along the way. Messages we got. Okay. Got Kaldari frigate under our belt. Stuff. G1 booster. Okay. So, I was looking at the Heron yesterday on my Kaldari character. such a popular ship for exploration. It's got 5 mid slots. Which means, you can fit your prop mod and both of your hacking modules and still have 2 slots open for the scanning boosters, which is nice. I may end up having to use that as my main exploration ship when I get back into that. I'll probably have to do some training on Kaldari frigates to get my exploration character into whatever the T2 version of that is. But seems like it might be worthwhile. Anyway, that kind of gets into thoughts about long-term plans for this character. you know, one of the upsides, I guess you could say, of my self-imposed resource restriction is that I don't have a whole lot to lose. What I'm able to fly is pretty cheap. Therefore, not a big deal if I lose it. So that gives a little bit of, like, I don't know, mental freedom, I guess, to go out and do stuff that I wouldn't ordinarily do. Like heading out to Nullsec, going into wormholes, that kind of thing, because, you know, while I may end up with, like, losing valuable cargo, the ship will be easily replaced, right? So long term, that might be where we're going. Okay, well, let's try this one then. With this character. Just going out and trying all the all the crazy dumb stuff that I wasn't willing to try before just because I had too much time and effort invested in what I had. So, anyway, could be fun, and, you know, maybe I'll discover something that'll change my mind about what I'm doing with my Omega characters. You know, hard to say. We'll see. Looks like the time limit ran out on that data site. Like, comment, and subscribe. My daughter reminded me to tell you that, so consider yourself told. Also, I do have one subscriber, and I don't want them to feel lonely. But, I don't know, I guess speaking of liking, commenting, and subscribing, I found myself not talking much in my last few videos, and I don't know, I feel a little bit weird about it, like, not fully doing the job or something. I don't know. I guess if you have a preference, more talking, less talking, whatever, let me know. Just don't ask for editing, because that's not going to be happening on this channel. One thing, because I'm too lazy, but also, like, I thought about it, and, I mean, maybe this is going to come off as just justification for my laziness, but, which it is, kind of, I mean, that's totally fair. Uh, but I felt like all the other channels edit. You know, so they're only showing the exciting parts of the game, and you know, don't get me wrong, I like the game, obviously. I've been playing it for years now. But it's not always exciting, right? That's not the game. It's not a non-stop excitement kind of game. If you want that, there's plenty of other games out there, right? Even other space games, something like Elite Dangerous or No Man's Sky or something might be better in terms of excitement, something that's more like a flight sim. And yeah, that's not this game, you know? And so I thought there might be some utility in showing this game how it actually is. Alright, so still figuring this out. So I held down control to be able to drag him like that. Let's see. If I'm able to actually scan this thing down. We don't want to go in there anyway. That's dangerous. That's one of those sites that has NPCs in it, I think. And we can't fight them. And we don't have stealth. So, yeah. That's a whole lot of no thank you. yeah. Anyway, as I was saying, the reason I won't be editing this channel is because then I feel like I wouldn't be showing you the real game. And that was my goal, was to show the game. Well, the new player experience, you know, but it's got to be an accurate representation of the game in order to do that, right? So. Seems like it's going to be another tricky one. Just gonna say, this seems to be following the pattern of an event data site. Yeah, so anyway. Yeah. Let me know if you want more talking, less talking. Also, you know, if there's any stuff you'd like me to cover or talk about more or do, let me know about that too. You know, there's a couple of major things left. On our list that, you know, I guess kind of some big choices to make.
Warp drive active.
You know, but I mean, if you guys really like watching missioning or mining or exploration or whatever, you know. We can do more of that.
Warp drive active.
Hey, we're the first ones here. Let's see if we can actually open up some vaults and not just blow them up. Right there. On my last run, I almost definitely should have poked around a little bit more. Let's see. Really screwed myself. All right. Damn it. Yep, we're just gonna fail this one. Nothing we can do. Yeah, that first run I really should have poked around a little bit more and tried to find some other items. But you know, there's so much risk because you're of course, more likely to find something else, a defense node or whatever. Alright, well, I'm hoping it's over here. Here. Three. Five. Three. How could it be three? There. All right. It is. And... ah, damn it. Alright, well. I know it's right there, and I can't get to it. That's disappointing. A lot of work for no payout. Oh, we ran out of time. Ha. Alright. That's it for this system, right? No, we've got one more. Alright, scan this down.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Guy got here first, and so I'm gonna let him have it.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Right, so let's double check some of my skills here. What's even possible? I should increase that. And that. thinking on our way back to Minmatar space once this once this event is over. Position array. And want this as well. So we're recording the spaceship command. That'll give us scan range finding array. Alright. Well. Of interest in this system.
Warp drive active.
So another thing I'm curious about is whether I can fly an Astero. Looks like I can, so Amar frigate and Galente frigate. This is kind of the, like, I guess the big dog faction exploration ship. So, if I want to try to do exploration seriously, that's the ship I want to try and get into.
Warp drive active.
So, let's go ahead and so what are we looking at? 110 million? Give or take. That's a lot. I forgot to reload. Probably not worth trying to get into an Astero in this character, at least as long as we're sticking to Alpha. Yeah, just because I won't have the skills. Thank you. new sites keep spawning, and that they remember we're in perimeter, probably one of the busiest systems in Eve. To me. I've got this Explorer Expert system. Use that. Pop top some skills. And survive pod death, blah blah blah. So we'll check what that actually gave us. Help us a little bit though in
warp drive active.
Coming up on an hour, so I think this is going to be our last site. Hopefully we're the first ones in it.
Warp drive active.
Okay. Don't forget to reload. All right. Let's try. Not doing the obelisk first. There. Hey, we got one. Finally. Alright. Yeah, alright, so we'll do the obelisk second, because it's... closer. Kidding me? Unfair. Talk about bad luck. Again. To Jita, and we can sell some of this stuff. Well, that's obnoxious.
Warp drive active.
Actually, probably could have got just as good a price in perimeter, but
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Man, now I have to do math. All right. So I'm gonna add three. Yeah, it's less than 10% difference.
Trade hub is not responsible for monetary loss due to local chat scammers.
As is that. Close enough. All right. These we sell to NPCs. The rest of these we're going to keep.
warp drive active.
And we go do our fireworks. How are we doing cash wise though? 32 million. Not bad. Right, so that expert system gave us something in all of these.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Let's dock and sell those. And let's see.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Oh, I've got another expert system to cover that one, so. That skill just yet. There we go. It's 34 million. Not bad at all. Right, well, gonna call it a day, so until next time, have a good one.